Hi, welcome to Concero's Tech Talk. Today, I'm going to walk through logging in and using your Concero Cloud Workspace for the first time from a Windows workstation. To start, open your favorite browser. I'm using Chrome for this demo, and go to mydesktop.ca. This will take you to a secure login page. At this point, and this is optional, I like to create a shortcut to mydesktop.ca on the browser's bookmark bar. I also like to add a shortcut to my Windows taskbar so I can access my workspace more like an application than a website. Let me show you how to do that quickly in Chrome. Go to More Tools, Add to Desktop, Open as a Window. We right-click and pin to taskbar. There. Now I can get to my cloud workspace more like an application. Now enter the credentials given to you by Concero's technical support team and log in. To deliver the best possible user experience, Concero uses Citrix technology to make the connection between your workstation and your cloud workspace. Thus, we need to download a small piece of software called a Citrix Receiver the first time we log in. One way of doing this is click on the Detect Receiver button. When we hit the Detect Receiver button, we see, as expected, that no Citrix Receiver is detected and given the option to download it. But first, we need to agree to the legal. In Chrome, we can now see the Citrix Receiver being downloaded. That should only take a minute. And remember, you only have to do this once. Okay. Now that the receiver is downloaded, we need to run it. In Chrome, I just click on the file and select Open. Windows will then pop up and ask you if it's okay to run this application. Tell it yes. Unfortunately, I couldn't show you that step while I'm running a screen capture session, but if you selected yes, the Citrix installer will open like this. Now hit Start. Accept the license agreement. Enabling single sign-on for Citrix is optional. It is helpful if you're using a Citrix ShareFile service. Otherwise, skip it and hit the Install button. The Citrix Receiver will now start installing. This should only take a few seconds. Okay, now that the receiver is installed, we have an option to finish or to add an account. We recommend not adding an account to your Citrix receiver. Rather, we have found it better to log into your workspace via web browser. So let's do that. Finish. And we hit continue. Select always open these types of links. And associate that with your Citrix receiver. This takes us to your cloud workspace. Once you're in your cloud workspace, you should see favorites, desktops, and apps. For desktops, I have 3, and you can add them to your favorites. Just click Add to Favorites. I also have a number of applications that are published that I can access directly without going through my desktop. Now let's open up a desktop. This may take a little longer the first time you log in, but it should only take a second. And there we are. There's our default cloud workspace. You see, it looks and feels exactly like a Windows 10 desktop. And when you're finished with that, you can just close the window here to disconnect. Finally, we recommend changing your password from the one given you by technical support. To do this, go to your username and select Change Password. A log off will be required after your password change. Continue. Put in your old password. Your new password. Confirm it and hit OK. Password's been successfully changed. It should log us off. See, there's a log off error. We can just ignore that. Now we can log back in with our new password. And there we go. Just enter your username and your new password, and you can log back on. If you have any questions or issues, please email us at support@concero.cloud or call us at 866-326-4857, extension 2.